Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. On the last episode, I did a little bit more Serene Shores, and on this episode, I'm doing that again. So, we'll see how much I can do, but... I mean, hey. Bruh, Mugs. That's a funny name. Oh, I have to save her crew. Okay, sounds good enough. I can do that. Let's rescue that crew. Oh, I gotta hit A. She's funny. Fair enough. I'd probably be pretty annoying. Oh, gosh. Bro, Colin, stop asking whose spaceship that is. You're so annoying. Oh. Wow. I mean, there's quite a bit, actually. Bro, she's just sitting there. Hold up a second. Okay, back. Yeah, let's do red this time. Oh, what have we got in the lab today? Oh. Okay. That sounds good. Oh, okay. That sounds good. I mean, I haven't seen any poison yet, but, I mean, that could be helpful for something. Oh wait, does he have any new items for me to test out too? No. Oh yeah, I have two pup drive. Let's see what we can do with that. Chomp level 3 might be good. Hmm. Yeah, you know what? I want Ochi to be stronger. Oh, bro. Big chomp. Okay, okay. I need to get on that ASAP. We need a big chomp. Let's talk to Yanni. See if we have any new expeditions here. Oh, yeah we do. Here we go. Big chomp, I guess. Sure. Let's go. How's it going, Magic? I've been doing pretty well lately. Had a cool trip at Disney. went to Florida and did some Florida things. Went to see the sponge dogs, so that's what cool. Not really the SpongeBob, of course. Okay, well, let's do this. Nice. Gotta collect some star bits here. That's obviously what they are. Nothing else at all. Oh, I have to print two of them this time. Also, say hello to my OC, whose name is Ultra, or Alter, whichever his name is. I don't care. Call him whatever you want. Whatever fits him. About the Finding Nemo sponge vents. I don't know if those are in Florida, but that would be cool. I'm not the most knowledgeable on other states, so. Okay, get the things. Ochi, you protect the base. Oh, crap. Okay, you know what? You might want to protect the orange one, because that's further away. Go, Ochi, go. Whenever I hear somebody say lion wait, I just think of Sonic Underground. Protect your children, lion. Bide your time, lion wait, Sonic Underground. Sonic Underground. They made a vow their mother will be from. I gotta amass my army of gold Pikmin here. Yeah, you know, I probably have enough. Kill him. Kill that guy. Okay, Ochi seems fine right now. He's just chilling at the orange base. Oh god. Wait, is there anybody there? Oh, Ochi. We gotta help him. Oh crap, Ochi's holding his own in a fight. Okay. Yeah! Spirit Bomb! Go! Okay. That was pretty cool. The glow Pikmin are cool. Oh crap. Okay. Well, there's some guys on their way. We need to take command now. Go! Crap. Get over there. This game's kinda loud sometimes. Okay, I can stop them. I have the speed. Let's use the super spirit bomb again. I don't care, man. There. Oh crap, Ochi. Go get him, man. Bro, Ochi can like take him on all on his own. It's all because we got that level 3 chomp, man. Go. Oh, man. There's more? Okay, go get him. This way. Stop that guy. Got, I did it really good. Yeah. I think that was all the enemies, too. That's what that guy sounded like. Nice. We got him. Load. Freaking load, man. Trying to play some video games here. Bruh. Okay. Let's see how we did. Oh, wow. 4. 4 glow sap. That's awesome. Soon I'll have 100 glow Pikmin. Right? Comes the guy. Yawn. True. Bruh. The Pikmin go. I mean, there's glow Pikmin. They're basically like ghosts. I think. I don't know what the heck they're supposed to be. Oh, whoops, I put on Amazon Prime by accident. Get off the screen, I'm trying to play my video game. Bro. I'm going on my trip in my favorite rocket ship. Little Einsteins. Okay, oh yeah, we need more Pikmin. Let's do yellow. I'm just gonna swap back and forth constantly. Oh yeah, I can hold up the 70 Pikmin now. That's an accomplishment. Last episode I had up to 60 and I got another thing and now I have more. So, that's cool. Go, go, go. Get those pellets. Okay. Now we're gonna go. The SS Beagle. Okay, Serene Shores, here we go. And yeah, that's why I wore this shirt, because, I mean, kinda fits the theme of the level, a little bit. It's kind of tropical-y, so. It worked. Is there music in the background, by the way? Is that picking up on the mic? I don't want to get copyright striked for my freaking Descendants music, so rip. Okay, I think the song is over, maybe. I don't know. Okay, good. Yeah, I turned off the mic for a second, just in case. Okay, let's get some blues. And ice. That's a good amount. Bro, who asked you to be here? Also, have you heard the song Planet of the Bass? It's the biggest banger of all time. Recommend it. Okay, I forgot where I'm looking. I guess I should probably get that treasure. That seems like a priority. The planet of the base. Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't know that little shrimp would kill them. Well, that's unfortunate. Oh, bruh. It's the whole ass Statue of Liberty here. Okay. Yeah, we can get that. Go get it. Okay, you can carry too. Okay. Good job, guys. Oh crap, there's some bad guys over here too. Go, go. Oh, there's more Pikmin right here. Okay, get these guys. Yeah. Everything is Earth in Pikmin World. It's a destroyed planet Earth or something. I don't know. It's post-apocalyptic, man. This is society. This is what happens. You get a little bunch of tiny space people roaming the planet. The remains. Oh yeah, what was I doing? I gotta fight these guys. Hit them from the back. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Get away, get away, get away. Oh no, 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 no. Okay. Get him. Oh no, 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 no. Holy crap, that thing is strong. Or should I say, holy crap, I'm so funny. No. Wait, how is he healing? You know what? Just strong arm him. I don't care. All of my Pikmin can die to this guy. I don't care, man. I need the manpower to take him down. I have the numbers, okay? I can handle a few men being lost. Whatever, right? Okay. Oh yeah. Should probably get my Icemen to carry those instead. I do need more Ice Pikmin, so. Okay. Use the remaining ice population to carry this. No! I divvied them wrong. Nope. Sorry, I'm kind of bad at this. Okay. Go. Why are they turning into blues? Does it not work that way? Oh, it just turns into a random ass Pikmin. It can't produce freaking ice Pikmin sprouts no matter what I do, so that was a waste of time, really. Oh well, it's fine. Call out more blues. Oh, that's one of the treasures, I think. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot to pick that up too. Yeah, I'm gonna need that to get some sparkly, which, Once I get more, you get treasures in the game and you can get more sparklium, which means basically you can discover more areas. It's kind of like power stars. So you just explore enough of an area, you can get more stuff to get to the next area. I don't understand the logic of sparklium though. Like, oh, the objects are shiny enough, so they, that apparently gives you energy to power your ship. I don't know how that works. It's kind of stupid. It doesn't make sense with the rest of the series lore. But it's fine. There's probably some kind of logic behind it. Just don't know what that is. Go. Go, Blue. Get that lemon. Or whatever they call it in Pikmin land. I don't know. Well, they have some funny name for it. Go, 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 go. We need to replenish the blue population after that mass attack by the crab guy. Okay, let's go, Ochi. Find some more treasure. I should go up there. Or not up there, down here. If I want to be technical. Oh, there's a tunnel underwater. Wow. In Gulf Castle. Okay, just blue. We're gonna need them. It's a good thing Ochi can just breathe underwater, I guess. Oh, 17 treasures? Okay. Well, good thing the treasure radar just straight up tells me now. True.
Shiny! Pretty bomb ahead!
You know who else would approve of shiny? Frickin' whatever his name from Moana. He's a big shiny crab. Okay, maybe that wasn't the best idea. Rewind time. Speaking of which, that guy literally got in the Disney Hollywood Studios parade. There's like a bunch, there's like basically an orchestra melody of like a bunch of random Disney like moments and songs, and they had like footage from the movies like with a projector kind of thing on top of the building in like the middle of the park, and there was like fireworks and stuff, and one of the parts of the medley was literally the shiny song, and Tamatoa got his own, like, they literally just showed like a bunch of Tamatoa in the thing. Like, bro. Chef Frillas, it would be pretty happy with whatever they were doing there, bro. Like, he got his own special section. With the song and everything. Shiny, whatever, I don't know the song. Oh, really? Okay, that makes even more sense then, because it's shiny. And it's a lemon. Okay, I don't know what to do with this right now, so... Just get the nectar. Okay, they did their thing. Wait, what if I just had Ochi? Nope. I have an idea. Actually, that's stupid. Bro! Stop. I need, like, red Pikmin or something. How am I gonna deal with all these fire enemies? Well, this guy I can take care of. Probably. Just hit him from the back. No, wait. Ah, oh, they're gonna keep walking into the fire. Bunch of idiots. Okay. I don't know, man. Wait, I have an idea. Okay. I know what to do now. Bro, you bunch of dumbasses. Okay. I'm gonna have to strategize here. Wait. I know what they want me to do. Just pull that guy in the water. Maybe? I don't know. Bro! Stop dying, Blue. Man, whatever. That thing's gonna go into the water and die. Hey. Yeah. Kill him. Okay. I'm smart. I figured out the puzzle. Go. Bruh, I got the random enemies falling from the sky like Pikmin 2 or something. I love making my Pikmin go like, aah! Like maniacs. The maniacs that they are. Oh god, wait, no, we gotta take care of that bull bear first. Guys. Get him in the water. Okay, I don't care. Get in the damn water. Okay. Go. Kill that bull bear. Oh, that's a cookie. Bro! Oh my god, these guys are so stupid. Oh, okay. I'll see you later. How going, man? Stuck. Okay, we gotta hit that button. Oh my, oh god, it's the Waterwraith. Wait, it's that thing from Pikmin 2. Wait, oh no, oh my god. I mean, I never got that far in Pikmin 2, but that thing is scary, man. Oh god, jump skip, the non-existent entity. Bro, the music is scary. Bro. Run away. Jeez, okay. That's not, like, ominous or anything. Oh god, okay. Okay, yeah, that thing, I don't think we can fight that. Bro, this music's actually scary. I'm scared, man. Bro, you bunch of idiots. Don't care. Oh god, it's coming. Wait. Hey. Hey, wait, bro. Wait, he just ran over that enemy. That was hilarious. Wait. Get out of here, guys. I did not like that. That guy sucks. Screw the Waterwraith, man. Pikmin, get the hell out of here. Just get in the damn water. Get that thing in the water. Okay, if the Waterwraith comes here, I'll have to retreat. I thought I might be able to hide from it. But no. Okay, he's not here right now. Guys, go. Go. Supposed to be like, you have your whole life ahead of you. The Water-Wraith in 2 seconds. No, I don't. The Water-Wraith is coming. Oh, God. I think I got everything here. No enemies or any. Wait. No, I forgot the lock. God. Get on. He is coming. Get away, guys. Oh, well, he's not the smartest Water-Wraith ever, apparently. Okay, he's kind of stupid. Just get away from him. Guys, go, quick! Ouchie, get on the damn thing! Okay. Thanks, man. Okay, we're getting the hell out of here now. Actually, I do kind of want to hit that thing. Okay. Time to chat. ...20%. 5 treasures out of 17. Okay, let's keep going. I hope he doesn't come back. Oh, there's a captain down here. Or, not a captain, a castaway. Thank you. and don't care. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh wow. It's kind of scary actually. Oh, pretty. Wait, that's an enemy. Go back. What if I just had Ochi kill him? Okay. It's fine. They just didn't retreat fast enough. I don't know what to say, man. Their fault. They're getting the reissue, not mine. Yeah, this thing's kind of annoying. Ochi looks so dumb with my crap right now. Well, I literally do not care. Shut up, Colin. I don't care. It's like, so what? Like 20 Pikmin died in this cave. Big whoop, man. I have 2 billion of these. Look. Are you kidding me? He's back, too. Man, remind me to start collecting all the treasure, bro. Yeah, I hate him. Wait, what is in that cave? Can Ochi help us? Oh, he can. Bro, that's kind of cool. Oh god, I thought he was dead! Unless there was another one, which... Okay, that makes sense. What do you mean? Oh god! Okay, that's kind of my fault. Aw, are you kidding me? Fine. Damn it. Okay. I guess on the flip side, I get all these Pikmin back, but... Again, I don't care. I'm sorry. I do not value their lives. You know what? Good idea. Let's get the treasure first. Okay, do your thing. Oh, he's clipping. Oh, I didn't know I could just go over here. Okay. Yeah, that... Okay, he just comes whenever the hell he feels like it, apparently. He won't be able to go through that tunnel, though. Wait. Freaking for real. Okay, guys. Wait, he just goes on top of the treasure. Okay, he's kind of dumb, so. Guys! Get the hell out of here. Bro, I literally hate that thing. What? Okay, I'm mad. Bro, I'm literally furious. Brought me back to when Colin had the castaway reminder again. Okay, double lesson learned. Get this treasure first, then go for the waterway. He's basically like the Grim Reaper in Persona or something. Oh, god damn it. Okay. I hate this place. I gotta speedrun fast as possible if I don't want to deal with that waterway. While collecting any treasure. He's gonna come back though. Two birds, one stone here. There he is. Well, might as well do it. It's more convenient right now. Huh? That was kind of fun. Oh, can't go around that way either. He's coming. Well, you can't go in here. I literally could care less. Whatever, bro. Too slow, that's your fault. Bro, freaking Don Pikmin. Okay, just die. Okay, now carry this thing. Colin, that's the least of my concerns right now, okay? Everyone's dying. Gonna die because of Waterwraith, if not that guy. Oh, freaking hat. Guys! Get away! There's no way to get away. Okay. Oh. No, you can't outrun him. I love how he just goes on top of the treasure, too. Okay, well, he's not going back here, so... we're fine for now. Can you literally just pick that thing up? We have a crisis here. We don't have time to mess around. No! Guys! Okay, two died. Damn, Water-Wraith. I hate you. Go, quick! Get the damn thing. What are you doing? Okay, it's fine. No, you think I'm just gonna stop here? My friend. I'll lose 100 Pikmin for me getting this damn treasure, okay? Bro, Colin's ready to tell me to stop. And I am not having his crap today. I am this close to getting the treasure. And if I need to expend some men to get what I want, then whatever, man. We need to get this treasure. And that captain. Go. We're safe up here. He won't get us. Oh my god. We're alive. Yes! He is saved. Oh, another of the students. Okay, now I have to get that yam or whatever the hell it is. Okay, if we hide up here, he shouldn't be able to get us, right? No, we need your help, Ochi. Get lifting, you lazy white. Nope. Get off. Get on, Ochi. Get away. Wait, he can't go this way, though, so... As far as I'm concerned, we're safe. Okay, go, 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 quick, quick, quick! We're about to get away from him, man! Wait, what Pikmin died? Okay, we're getting out of here now. Yeah. 40%. I only have half the treasures, bro. And there will be more Waterwraiths. I bet you. That guy is annoying as hell, though. He's not even scary, he's just annoying. Okay, well, good thing there's more Pikmin right here. Right for the taking. Oh, she helped. Oh, God. We got those electric doohickeys. No. Ochi, that isn't for you. For my remaining blue Pikmin. Okay, go, go, go. You idiot. Okay. Okay, not what I expected. Bro, are you kidding me? Thank you. go, go, go. Ouchie, why are you always the first one to get those? Bro, come on, man. Okay, Ouchie can't handle that thing alone. Oops. It's fine. Are you kidding me? I mean, I knew he was coming back, but...
Oh, darn it!
Bro, they had to bring this guy back? I literally hate him. He's the worst thing ever. I am not gonna like Pikmin 2, probably. If I have to deal with stuff like this. I mean, I get it, kind of. Like, there's a sense of excitement in getting away from him, but, like, I don't know, man. You know what? I don't care. Bro, you're a dumbass, Colin. Telling me to get away and run. What do you take me for? I am the Ultra here. I am a brave captain. I will not stand for this. I'm going down with the crew, bro. Bro. Okay, I don't think there's anything left here, but I'm gonna check. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's the exit. Nothing left here. Except for this raw material. Yes, I will risk their life for 2 raw materials. Thank you. Get out of here, man. Just get out of there. Bro, is there 6 floors here? Or, I mean 5, sorry. Be right back. Back. What the hell is that thing? Or maybe it's not, I don't know. Bro, these damn spiders. I think they're so funny. Man, this is a big cave. Bro! What? Literally what? Okay, get over here. Damn spider thing. There's another Waterwraith waiting for me at the end of the tunnel, and it's really fun. Oh, and I didn't save these guys. Man, please don't tell me it's near them. It is near them. Get out of there, guys. What if I just bait it to go this way? It's not even hard to avoid him, you just gotta get out of his way. I need to get more treasure. Okay, I didn't think that would happen. Yeah, go back to 0 minutes ago when I had 29 Pikmin. That sounds fine to me. Damn, the enemies are gone. No. Does that mean they're dead, or does that mean I have to fight them again? Or I mean gone. I mean, I guess that would only mean I would have just gotten more blue Pikmin, which I have plenty of, but... Okay, I say plenty. I lost, like, 50 billion. But, like, you know. Oh, no, they're back. They're just back over here, because... You know, that sounds so convenient. Keep my eye out on that guy. Well, at least they're still dead. Oh god, guys, he's coming. Just get over here and we'll move over. He's not smart enough to go the whole way through, right? Bro. He thinks he's so cool, just no-clipping everywhere. Well, what if I just went this way? You can't get through a gate. You think you're so cool? Yeah. That's what I thought. Have Ochi dispatch him. It happened again! I wasn't even fighting you that time! I wasn't even... Aw, oh, I hate you. Don't do this. No. 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 Okay, fine. You know what? Deal with that thing first, and then go for the enemies. Probably smarter than what I was doing before. Now I don't have to do more things over again. Okay, so Ochi, you are our bomb patrol. Take care of him. Wait, what the? Okay. Ochi's ultimate sacrifice here. Wait. Ochi, get over here. Okay. Aren't you resistant to poison? Bro, Ochi, I didn't tell you to go for that. Okay. Oh god, guys, he's coming. Guys! Oh, he didn't go this way. That's a good idea. Let's get everything near the base. And then can't stall them out for some time. Oh god! Get out of here, bro. I'm sick of you, man. Bro, this thing is so stupid. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm. It's not smart enough to go back around, so... Man, he is, like, way faster than me, too. Just a game of red light, green light at this point, man. Everything. Okay. get out of here. Oh, he can't climb stairs like that? I'll have to mention the Water-Wraith in the video title. Beware of the Water-Wraith or something, I'll call it. Oh, final. Oh god, it's gonna be some crazy boss. Oh, purple! Purple. That'll be like half of my Pikmin. Purple. Yeah, purple Pikmin. That's pretty badass. I have to fight that thing now? What do I do? Wait. What if you can handle him? What if somehow the purples are the answer? The purple Pikmin can take care of him. They're that strong. Go, kick his ass. Bro, purple Pikmin are so strong and they can take out the Water-Wraith easily. Purple! I can defy all reason here. Ah, look at him! He looks like Bubble Buddy, honestly. Just walking around like that. Just go get him. Where are the other purples? Oh, they're here. I love purple Pikmin. Oh, guys. We have to kill him before he gets back. Wait. Okay, I think I have to, like, throw them. Go, kill him! Bruh, he's double cheeked up, bro. Nice! Oh, bruh, it's Wave Race on the GameCube. Oh, there's more treasure here. Of course it's under the ground. Oh, purple. How fitting. Okay, what are you doing, bro? Let's go! You finished the cave finally. That was pretty annoying. Hope we never see that thing again. Well, at least it means that I got Ochi's pup drive up by like 2. And got a ton of treasure. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Go. Go faster. I wanna play the dang game. Oh, it's almost the end of the day. Must have been in that cave that long. Fair enough, though. Probably like the 10 countdown thing. Go. Go. Faster. Not bad. 43%, not bad. So I'm gonna play another day at least. Did you say breeding program? Put an end to that right now. Out of context, that's gonna sound really funny. Oh, another enclosure area. Okay. I mean, I don't really need the HP because I never get hit, but... Oh, you know... Okay, that sounds... Shrakidator! No. That sounds helpful, though. I'll use it. I'd rather have the whistle. Yeah, okay. That's gonna be a problem when I need to build stuff, but it's fine. That's okay, I always find plenty of raw materials everywhere. Mm-hmm. Bruh. Bruh. Oh, okay. Yeah, if he has an achievement thing for that. I have like 2 billion, so. Bruh. I've only built that much. Honestly, I thought I did more. Well, at least I have more materials to make stuff now. If anything, he's supporting my research here. Might need more blues. Nah. Well, just about even, actually. Yeah, like, I still have 414 of them. I am not gonna fret about the loss of the blue. Okay, back to the shores. Let's see how much we can do today. I'm running at least 50%, or maybe even 60, depending on how today is. Wow, there's that much treasure? This radar thing is really helpful. Go, 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 go. Oh yeah, that plug thing is helpful. Another day, another cave, I suppose. Hmm. Okay, I'm gonna need ice Pikmin. Probably. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. I mean, I do need more material, so I'll find plenty down here.
Manno
Oh, my mic wasn't on. But the white Pikmin are fast, so that must be pretty good for carrying stuff. Ah, 33 already? I guess this is a shorter floor. Thankfully. The other one was kind of dumb, so. Oh, wow, the screen isn't even frozen. Oh, there's a captain here. Wow. Oh, get on. Huh. Okay. Oh, wait. I get it now. It's frozen. Well, we gotta turn off the ice here and somehow. Okay, guys, this is serious. Okay, I have an idea. I'll split up from Ochi. No, I don't want the captain here. Damn it. Okay. Is it gonna work? Okay, wait. You just gotta... No. Not how the plan is supposed to go. There's a way to call him off without calling the captain, right? There we go. Now, going after my plan. This will make it a lot easier to navigate here. Now, they warm up on Ochi, and we figure out the ice epidemic here. I'll just use ice for now. Okay, they can take care of that. Maybe it's that thing. No. What is causing the freezingness down here? Oh, okay, got it. Nice. Okay. We're gonna need blues. Wait. Yeah. Damn it, Ochi. Thank you. But I don't want ice Pikmin white Pikmin doing this job. This is a job only the blue Pikmin can handle. And no, this isn't even a race system. This is just facts because it's a white Pikmin which is drowned. No racism here. We tolerate all kinds of Pikmin on this stream. We tolerate all Pikmin. How? Okay. Oh, wait, I think I get it. Smart. Percent. There might be a boss here. I gotta stay on my toes. There is a boss here. Oh, what the heck is that? Whatever it is, I'm gonna have to dispatch it. The white Pikmin here. The ice Pikmin. Bro, I didn't call you on you to do this. I need to destroy that so I can fight this boss. Which somehow hasn't spotted me yet, by the way. Like, it's not playing the boss music here or anything. Oh, that's because I need to do that. It is all about ice Pikmin here. Okay, easy enough. Bro, what are you guys doing? Oh, we saved Kaya. Maybe one of them will have something underneath, who knows? Wait, actually, who needs to do this? What if I just charge with Ochi to break them all? Nice. I'll have to wait a second, but that's a lot faster. Okay. That's pretty much not it. There's more treasure here. Bruh. They got the thinker. Hydro jelly. Oh no, it's this. Yeah, hydro jelly. Nice, we did it. Okay, you're mine. It's gonna be end of day again, isn't it? Oh, no, actually, good amount. 50%! Okay. Now. I want to go over there, but I don't know how. Yeah, whatever, I'll just go that way for now. I know how to get up here at least. Damn, I wish I had white Pikmin right now, actually. Yeah. Well, I do want more ice cubes. Why is it yellow like that? Right. There. Wow, a giant eggplant. Damn, it's half day already. Why are they going this way? Wait, you guys. Okay, I didn't realize they were taking some dangerous, death-defying path. Thanks, everyone. I have to go back to cave exit now, apparently. I don't want purples right now. I'm gonna be honest. Ah, they're all about equal now. Actually, it's funnier that way. Then again, though, no. Because it's going to make a Pikmin sprout I can't even get, and that's annoying, so never mind. Oh, I have to deal with this crap again? Okay, that's the fiend, whatever is doing that now. Kill that thing. Okay. Oh. You freaking idiot. I like using the ice and the whites to pick them, that get the enemies now, because, you know, it leaves what Pikmin I get up to chance. It's random. It's fun. You'll never know how many Pikmin I have when I return to that ship, so. Okay, good job. I don't know where you're trying to go, but... Oh, there's a thing up here. That's the boss. Nope. Sacrifices had to be made here. Oh, this is so cool to watch them fight like this. Did this freaking jerk heal? Bro, why are you fighting the front? Idiot. If you die, that's your fault, man. If I lose all my weight. Shut up. About your dumb emergency kit. I don't care. Okay, we're gonna fight that guy first. And then we'll deal with that worm larva thing. Ah. Actually, we can grow more. No, I didn't ask you to help. And somehow they still didn't all get those. Idiots. Whatever, I'm leaving on you. Sure. Pick it up. Okay, I get it now. Wait for it to charge, and then throw the Pikmin on. Ugh, I don't have the time for you. Go, 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 go. This guy's kind of tough, actually. You have to throw them while moving, because, like, otherwise it's impossible. You hardly stop. Go, 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 go! And you have shrimp! Ochi, they could have had it, you know. You're always so greedy and selfish, man. I'm always thinking about yourself. Like, come on, Ochi, man. We'll see. Oh, I get it. It shows you the colors of who's carrying it. I don't think it always did that. Oh. Okay, I need this built. We'll see what that is next day. Oh, it's an onion. Is that a blue onion or is that a floral? Okay, you know what? Let's try to get that now. I don't care. Oh, okay. Oh, there's materials there too. I'll have to get them tomorrow. Or the day after tomorrow. Okay. Well. Hmm. Maybe they'll be fast enough for this. Wait. Ah. Okay, no. Bro! Guys, not the time, bro. And, then we'll do a night expedition. And end the stream after that. Well, I got a lot done with caves today, so that's cool. Go, go, go. I was about right with my prediction. 60% almost. I should get Rush level 3 next. Damn, I feel bad for her. Bro, she's so sad. Bruh, she doesn't even know what she's teaching. Shut up! Okay. Oh, I knew it. That'll cheat. Okay. Back. Back. Oh, it's been going pretty good. I got the white and purple Pikmin on this episode. And I also faced the Wrath of the Water-Wraith, which is a really annoying enemy thing that chases you around like a bunch of caves and like basically rolls over all your Pikmin and kills all of them, so if you're not careful. There's no way to kill them except if you have purple Pikmin. And I didn't until the end of that cave, so he was quite a threat for like all of that cave adventure going on. It was rough. The purple and white Pikmin seem pretty cool so far, but I want to get more of them. Okay, I'm going to do a night expedition and then I'll end the stream. So, purple are the strongest Pikmin. And they are the size, one purple is the size of 10 Pikmin. So if you have 10 of them, they can lift up like something that has 100 power. Pit Grimace Shake Pikmin. True. Well, let's go to the sand case. Oh, I didn't know they have tips here. I didn't really read it. And the white Pikmin are poison. And also really fast. I think they're faster than yellow Pikmin, and the yellows are pretty fast too. Honestly, I mostly just use yellows because they have good carrying speed, but now I don't know because I have white Pikmin. Though, I also don't have a lot of white Pikmin, so I'll have to get more. I mean, judging by their design, it makes sense. True, but that'd be too obvious, wouldn't it? I mean, it has the red demon eyes. That means it's poison. It makes sense. Logically. Okay, I can kill these guys before they ever even touch any base. Wait, Ochi, why are you even here? Protect one of the luminals, bruh. Okay. Get those star bits. Lie in wait, Sonic on the ground. No. Oh, that'll help us. I think. Yeah. Okay. You got this, bro. Okay, you hold him off. I'll take care of this guy. So far, these night expeditions aren't too hard, but they all are pretty fun. Oh, it's a trick knoll. I think. Crap. Also, did you see the video for that Paper Mario 64 hack? It looks so cool. I kind of want to play it on the stream one of these days. It's also, Super Mario Brothers Deluxe. Ultra Deluxe or something. It looks really cool too. Yeah, we're doing fine here. I will defeat him by myself. Oh, I have taken a lot of damage, apparently. I'll be fine, though. Bruh, easy mode, baby. The easy mode Baby Mario is so funny. Okay. Power! Ah. I didn't really need to do that. Yeah, this is too easy. Oh, they use an emergency kit. Nice. Bruh, don't you say that. I'm fine. Nice. We got the flubber. So get a winch. It's been a while since we did a Dandori battle. Okay. I think that's it. In the next episode, I think we might be able to finish off Serene Shores, but we'll see. Go. have 5 of them, so I'm more than prepared for when we need to cure some fellas. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post all my Twitch VODs on there and have a lot of other stuff, including more Pikmin, Mario games, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, and a whole lot more. So if that sounds pretty cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourself a fantastic day and take care. I'm gonna just get some more Pikmin first. Actually, I can just end it. See ya! Have a great day, everyone.